Hi guys, this is Soft Reason. This is Advanced Lesson Series 3 on Still Water Stand Design in Prota Structure. If you are not in my lesson 1 and 2, please kindly watch the video for better understanding of this particular series. Kindly subscribe, hit on the bell for notification of subsequent lesson and share the video as well. Let's go into the lesson of today. Alright, we ended here in lesson series 2. Okay? And so today we will be fixing our braces. But before we do that, we will have to fix them at this level 1. Okay? So we double click on level 1, then we go to our plan view. Once you get our plan view, you hit on the beam icon and then we fix the beam. Escape. Okay, close this. Okay, set project rest. All right, if you hit 3, okay, so we want to fix our braces now. Okay. Click on the press tab. Select the first beam. Select the second. Okay. We have to do a few settings here. Divider, you click on it. Mind you, there are type of presses in the Prota structure. So this is S press, and this is what we will be using in this lesson. But you can also use V press. You can also use K press as well. Okay? So change it to S press for this lesson. Okay? Also apply top to analysis. Okay? Hit on it. So like that will be apply when we will analyze the structure in this subsequent lesson. Okay? Alright, this is certain we have to do for now. Hit on the OK button. Our presence is fixed. Click on the beam. One beam, click on the other. And fix it. You fix it again. So just the same procedure you follow to fix your presence. Right, 17. And the middle beam, you fixed it. Mind you, you must be careful so as not to make a mistake. Okay. Set project first. Okay, let's continue. Alright, so you have fixed the middle brace, then the side position the structure very well. Okay, and then you fix it as well. always save the project. Ensure you always save your project so as to avoid errors. Alright, let's continue. Okay, we are done on this phase. Let's save the project, okay? Then rotate it to this other phase. Then you continue fixing the brace. On this side, you must be careful not to make a mistake. Okay, save the project. Continue. Okay. Alright, so we fix this last two. Okay, we are now done. You save the project again. Okay, so this is the lesson series 3. Okay. Kindly like the video, subscribe, share the video, hit on the bell notification icon so as to be able to get subsequent lesson, which is lesson series 4. We are going to look at the platform and then apply load as well, okay, as well as analysis and design. Thanks.